What is Islam? The linguistic meaning of Islam means voluntary submission to God. Muslims refer to the Creator as Allah, which is the Arabic word for God. It means the worshipped one.